Jamie, and this is the Mighty Movers test. What is your name?
Hello teacher, my name is Hazar.
And how old are you?
I'm 9 years old.
Good. And today we will have three parts. Part one will be find the differences. Part two will be tell a story from the pictures. And part three will be the odd one out.
Yes.
Okay. So we will start with part one, find the differences. So look at these two pictures. Can you tell me the differences using full sentences?
In the picture here, the cat is black, and the picture here, the cat is yellow.
Good.
In the picture, the camera is on the table, but the picture here, the camera is under the chair.
Good. And what else can we see?
In the picture, the boy is facing to the left, but the picture here, the boy is reading a comic.
Good.
In the picture here, the boy is wearing a red shirt, but in the picture here, the boy is wearing a green shirt.
Good, and there is one more. Can you see it?
Yes. The boy in the poster here is playing in football, but
good.
The boy in poster here is playing badminton.
Good, well done. So that is the end of part one. So moving on to part two, we're going to be telling a picture, telling a story from these pictures.
Yes.
So the name of the story is A New Hat. And we have the character, she is called Zoe.
Yes.
So can you tell me what is happening in picture one?
In the picture one, Zoe is going to market. She buys a new hat. She goes to the park and sitting on a chair. In meter two, she is tired.
Good.
Meter three, she is sleeping. And the red bird is flying to her because the bird is very hungry.
Good.
Number four is bird is open her eyes as she very hungry because the bird is eating her fruit in her hat.
Yeah.
The bird is in half some food in her hat.
Yeah, well done. So that's the end of part two. So part three is find the odd one out. So looking at the first four photos, can you tell me which one is the odd one? Good. And the second one, which is the odd one out?
It's a shark. Because a lion, a dog, and a bear is have four legs. But the shark don't have any legs.
Good, well done. And how about the third one, which is the odd one out?
He's the odd one out because he is